So what is hyperautomation? It's the combination of process automation through standard software, custom-built software, and tooling, the addition of artificial intelligence on top of that process to add cognitive capabilities and cognitive decision-making within that business process, and then a third technique called process mining, which is all about the discovery and the surfacing of business processes that are potentially unknown within your business. So what it's talking about from hyperautomation is about the total discovery, mapping, and measurement of business processing followed by automating on a grand scale that organizations have not seen before in order to extract as much efficiency and capacity value as you can get to compete or offer different capabilities in the market that fundamentally you wouldn't be able to do without that automation. Why should you care? Why should anybody care about hyperautomation? And the reason why I think people in this room should care as leaders of their organization is that because applied correctly and applied efficiently and effectively, hyperautomation can have an exponential impact on your business outcomes. It will have an impact on the capacity by augmenting human capability with hyperautomation or artificial intelligence. You will fundamentally change the capacity that each and every employee can achieve each day that they come into work. You'll find capacity changes that allow you to go from reactive to proactive. So at its theoretical maximum, hyperautomation is the discovery, the mapping, the measurement, and the automation of every single process within your organization or a division.